This is gonna be fun. cannon's hooked up to this power line, right?
If you can destroy the pump source, that should reverse the polarity on the gain medium and cause a critical explosion.
On it.
Thank you.
want me to take this thing out, right? Then what do I do?
Well...
Hey, I don't plan on blowing up with this thing.
This is Bravo 6. I've rescued the Marines and I'm heading back to the transport ship. We need that laser out of commission now. I'll pick you up when it's done.
That helps.
Private Daniel Grassi, MSOB-2, sir. I was stationed here so I can take you to the enemy positions.
Lead on, Private.
This way, sir.
Can you see the building in the distance?
Yeah.
That's the Grand Coulee Dam. Take the elevator and head towards it.
All right, you lead the way.
Be careful. There are reports of an enemy sniper team ahead. gate is open. The dam facility is up ahead. Go through it, and you've got another elevator you can use.
I'm almost there.
Enemy RIs seem to be readying for a siege and have the place locked down.
These RIs are starting to get on my goddamn nerves.
The complex.
Good. Then unlock the door. We're going in.
This is gonna be fun.
Fire! Light their asses up!
Sam, it's going to be a while before that elevator arrives.
So hurry up and wait. Getting good at that.
Coming up from below!
The elevator is there. Hurry up and get on board.
Disengage targets and regroup on the elevator. Go, now! Sam, hit that damn elevator switch!
This is how the Marines do business.
Marines complete the mission. We don't get the luxury of choosing how. Corps and country come first.